I work for ENI. ENI is an energy company. We operate in more than 70 countries all around the world with nearly 33,000 employees. We are present along the entire oil and gas value chain, from the upstream phase to the midstream, refining and marketing of also of oil products and petrochemical products. And as of December 2017, our production was around 1.82 million BOE per day, so we rank like seventh among the oil and gas major. And our strategy focuses on a strong growth in our core business, coupled with a strict financial discipline, together also with a huge effort in terms of environment protection and safety performance. It's quite a long history with SAS. At the moment, we use SAS as an IT supplier in our retail gas and power business. In fact, ENI Gas & Luce uses a SAS suite for a collection of data from customers and also to manage commercial and retention actions through the outbound and inbound channels. And of course, we use SAS in my process, so in risk management. We choose SAS Suite in 2013. After an accurate selection phase, because of the powerful statistical module SAS Lab, and also for the structured workflow in terms of risk assessment activity of SAS GRC, and also the powerful visualization tool in terms of SAS Visual Analytics. The challenges in terms of data analytics are coming from a process of digital transformation that we are undergoing, as most of our peers in the oil and gas sector. So this transformation is going across the entire value chain. So from the oil and gas exploration and development to the management of all the data that we collect from our producing assets. So upstream assets as well as refineries or petrochemical plant. And a recent research from Wood Mackenzie identify up to $150 billion of potential OPEX savings coming from digitalization. And half of this sum would come from the upstream business. So at the moment, we are really engaged in this challenge because we want to increase the efficiency of our business and also reduce the risk and achieve better results in terms of environmental protection and safety. I think the main benefit from SAS Solutions is that for us is a great partner in terms of risk management. And in turn, risk management is one of the most important pillars in our governance system. So I think that there is much work that we can have, that we must do together, I would say, because we are developing new projects in terms of risk management in order to achieve a greater grip on risk. So for example, the integrated country risk model that might be developed with SAS together with you, and also the enterprise-wide risk register, which will be a risk register that we collect the risk analysis from all our technical discipline. And besides, we are going to develop an important software for the evaluation of the risk profile for projects, and it's useful for us to compare risk profile with profitability, so something like NPV at risk or other kind of metrics. So it's important to develop this kind of software with you. So I think there is still much room for improvement and for work together.